If you have ever landed in a new country and immediately gone hunting for Wi-Fi or searching for a local SIM, you already know the struggle. And I know a solution to never having to do that again, an iPhone eSIM. If you have an iPhone model from the XS and XR onward, you can install an iPhone eSIM and get great connectivity wherever you are. If you're not sure if your phone can handle an eSIM, you can check supported devices lists on eSIM websites or just Google your phone model plus eSIM and an answer should pop up right away. But let me show you how it works from start to finish with two of my favorite eSIM providers, Airalo and Saily eSIM. I'll highlight all the significant Saily versus Airalo differences a bit later so you can choose the best one for you. Anyway, first off, open the Saily or Airalo website and search up the destination that you are traveling to. You can get there through the links in the description or one of these QR codes. All of these will automatically show you the best current prices. Then pick a plan based on how much data you want and how long for, and go to the checkout. Here you can sign up with an Apple or Google account, or you can do manual sign up with Airalo. Once that's sorted, go through payment things, and then you can get your chosen iPhone eSIM app through the App Store. Download it and log in with the same account you use for the purchase. And now, here's how to activate eSIM in iPhone. For this, make sure you have a Wi-Fi connection, and I recommend setting up the iPhone eSIM right before the trip so that you have internet right away when you cross the border. Plus, the plans don't start until you arrive anyway, so you can do this a few days to a couple of weeks beforehand. Step 1, tap Install eSIM. Saily eSIM has this conveniently ready, while for Airalo eSIM, you'll have to go to your eSIM list, see details of it, click on the installation instructions, and select Direct, then Install eSIM. Step 2, you'll be guided to the iPhone cellular connection settings. Click Allow to activate the new eSIM, and then in the second prompt, click Continue. Then wait a bit for the installation to finish and tap done. Step 3, set the label for your main SIM to something as primary, and I recommend naming the travel eSIM with its destination name. Then choose the eSIM as the default line for cellular data and make sure cellular data switching is off. Step 4, make sure that turn on this line and data roaming switches are both on for the eSIM. You can completely turn off the usage of a regular SIM for cellular when in your destination to prevent any accidental roaming charges. Keep in mind that the setup may be slightly different based on your version of the operating system, but the eSIMs guide you through the installation process. As long as you take it step by step, you should be all set in a matter of a minute or two. So if you want to get one of these best eSIMs, don't forget the links in the description. You're also going to save some money that way too. But now let me tell you the pros and cons of each of them. It might make your decision a little bit easier. Starting with Saily, it covers over 200 destinations and has both local and regional plans. The latter is great if you plan to visit a region like Europe and hop through a few countries. Now you can get all the connectivity Gs, 5G, 4G, 3G. Another pro of Saily is that every plan includes a virtual location tool, which is great if you want to catch up on a show that's streaming back home. There's also an ad blocker, which helps you save a lot of data and not spend it all in a few days, as well as web protection to make sure you don't stumble onto a malicious website, which can be especially confusing in foreign languages. Now, as for cons, Saily only covers data, no calls and no text, so you'll have to rely entirely on your regular SIM for that. And I found that it's slightly less reliable in Japan compared to Airalo. That said, Saily proved to be faster and more stable in Europe. Now, as for Airalo, they have plans with data as well as ones with calls and text. Naturally, these aren't much pricier, but it's nice to have the option. Airalo also covers about 200 locations, has regional and global options, and works with 5G all the way down to LTE. Also, Airalo has an Air Money loyalty program that gives you credit back on every eSIM purchase. So if you use Airalo a lot, you might save a bit this way. Though Saily recently introduced a similar thing too, called Saily Credits. That said, a con for Airalo eSIM is that it doesn't include any extra features. And I also noticed that it can be a bit pricier in most locations. Overall, both iPhone eSIM options will do their job well and provide good internet connectivity when traveling. It's just that Saily stands out with affordable plans and additional features for protection and data saving. Meanwhile, Airalo gets my approval for offering some plans with texts and calls included. Let me know what your opinion is when it comes to Saily versus Airalo, and don't forget to make use of the best eSIM app discounts through the link in the description. Cheers.